The deans of the several departments will now present to the president and fellows and to the board of overseers, in the favoring presence of the friends here assembled, the candidates on whom the various academic distinctions are, with due ceremony, to be conferred.